Hello guys, this is a video made by me, Nel Ramos, YouTube producer. I'm going to show you guys CPU overclocked some Super Mario 64 gameplay. It runs very, very well. I liked it very much. I will be showing you guys some gameplay, so hope you guys enjoy. Super Mario 64. Okay, here it is.
Hey, Mario!
Hello!
Hello!
Okay. Yeah, 4 stars. Here we go. Okay, that's 1 star. Let me show you guys CPU overclock. I am on max settings, on maximum performance, which is 1785.
Thank you.
the hell? I just went through the bridge and landed on top. That was weird.
Let's see if we can get more stars. The Pink Penguin Race. Let's go. So far, so good. If you guys have any questions, Just post in the comments below if you need specific settings. Well, in video aspect ratio, it's 3017 for full screen. And make sure your threaded video is on, along with your CPU overclock settings. Again, this is RetroArch CPU overclock. This is not the dynamic recompiler or the normal RetroArch. This is the CPU. This is a RetroArch with the CPU overclock. Super Mario 64. Oh well, just go get Bowser and I can do the coins later. Thank you.
Thank you.